who's this?
Yeah, hi, listen, I was so disgusted by John Farnham.
Oh, yeah.
Letting his song be used by the bloody Yes mob.
So you...
I threw all the John Farnham albums into a bin.
You just decided that was enough?
Well, I read a tweet of it to say you should do that.
Oh, but by who?
Oh, it's by... Aussie flag 871915.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I've got a lot of time for Aussie flag 871915, so.
Right.
You know, he said you should take all your John Farnham albums and throw them here, smash them up.
No.
That'll bloody show him. He won't like that.
Right.
I couldn't find any. I had a copy of Whispering Jack on CD. I don't have a CD player anymore. So,
no, so...
Yeah, I took that out of the back and smashed it with a hammer.
Well, that's full on.
Let him reckon with that, I say.
So, you feel better now?
I felt that wasn't enough. I wanted to make a stronger statement.
Oh, so what did
I went down to Dixon's and I got a lot of... John Farnham albums, got a whole bunch of CDs,
right.
A couple of vinyl ones as well.
So you paid for them?
Paid $180 for them, and I got home and I smashed all them with a hammer. I said, take that, that'll bloody serve you right, Farnham.
You're satisfied now, you think?
I still have a bit more fight in me, so...
What did you...
I got onto iTunes and I bought a whole lot of Farnham albums, the greatest hits, and
right.
You know, playing to win with the Little River Band, all the old stuff.
Yeah, and
I bought them all and I loaded them up, and then I deleted them, just deleted one after another. Take that Farnham, that'll bloody teach you.
So anything else?
I got onto eBay, and there's a limited edition John Farnham guitar from 1976. And,
really? So it's a collector's item?
I reckon it's going to go for about $60,000, so I thought I'll buy that and I'll smash the bloody thing up.
What?
Take that Farnham, you knob.